Alright everybody, here's a little welcome video. I wanted to tell you a little bit about me while also giving you a tour of where I will be coming at you from, my classroom on campus in E3. So just giving you a little reference, I'm going to walk you through it. Here we go. Alright, to get started, if you can find the clock tower, if you're new to campus, or if you already know where you're going, you're going to find that clock tower and you're going to head straight to that E building. Right here on the corner, you can see the quad, and it's gonna take you straight to my classroom, E3, and then we're going to take ourselves inside. All right, quick tour of the room, here we go. I have a big emphasis on positive and growth mindset, so that's what you'll see when you first come in my door. And actually, this board was still left up from the last day that I was on campus with my students last year, so I haven't brought myself to take it down yet, so that's also up there. We move on in our classroom and we get to my college wall. So any of you guys that may know me or Mr. Munster, we're super into sports, college sports, and I can tell you the winner right now for my son right there. He's almost 13, super into sports. That's where he wants to go to school. And my daughter is super annoyed because I don't have a Stanford flag. That's where she'd like to go. If you've got a sport or a co-curricular, an extracurricular, this is my co-curricular's wall. I would love any of your stuff that you could give to me. And then we get to my back where we have our sinks. And then we're coming around. We've got our books, and once we get to here, we get to our wall of student work, and then back again to my last board again, still not taken down from springtime. Just gives me a reminder of when I was able to have students, and hopefully we'll be able to have you. Okay, so that's a little classroom tour. I hope that you could kind of see what's going on there. If you guys, any of you know Mr. Munster and have seen us around campus, I'm really looking forward to meeting all of you, and I really hope that the year starts out well for you. I am super into communication and wanting to hear from you guys, so hopefully this first week we can all work out together kind of all the technical problems and all the other stuff that may be going on, but we'll work on it together and we'll get through it. So I really hope that you enjoy your bio experience. I am looking forward to having you and looking forward to just trying to dive right in and to meet everybody and to get started. So I hope to see you soon, and let me know at any point in the year if you have questions. Okay, see you, bye.